cars swerving all over the place.
Get him off our tail!
You sure you want to do this? Okay.
Get off, you stupid bug!
One ton of runaway metal brought to a halt. Love to see it.
Join our membership.
Should be another Prowler stash around here.
Maybe I should make some spider stashes around the city. Need a better angle to pull that unit up. More lasers? Elk's been watching way too many bad spy movies. No way Prowler crawled through those lasers without a fail-safe. Something here has to deactivate that laser field. I hope that worked. There you are.
Yo, looks like you found my stash out in Hunter's Point. Prowler's first training ground.
Wait, really?
I had to test out my tech somewhere secret. How'd you get the hang of your powers?
I actually did the same thing.
Maybe we all related after all.
Yeah. Except you stole your tech and I got bitten by a radioactive spider.
You know, you still owe me the whole story there. Because I've had a million spider bites. Never ended up walking on walls.
Sorry. Spider code.
Fair enough. Thanks for grabbing stash, kid.
Looks like a bad deal to me. Let's stop it.
This is my best stuff.
Time to close shop. Yeah.
done deal.
Uncle Aaron's got a stash here. Better find it. Hell yeah. Pull that piano off. Circuit box? Guess I'm zapping my way in. That didn't open the door, but it activated that first switch. Must be more circuit boxes nearby to activate the rest of them. There's a box. Aaron must have set these on a timer. I'm gonna have to spark each box before it runs out. That's all of them. Should have access to the stash now. Pretty creative, gotta admit.
Now you're really bringing me back, kid. My very first stash.
Why in Queensbridge?
The Moon Turtle Arcade. Or at least it used to be before they tore it down and built that skyscraper. Your dad and me basically lived there. I used to run out of quarters so fast. But Jay would always swap me some of his. I'd give anything to go back to that arcade with my big brother. What time? I miss him.
Me too, Unc. I wish Dad and Uncle Aaron could have made things right before he... Yeah.
Hi! I'm with the Fire Brigade!
Come on.
everyone safe inside. And the fire department can take over. We're good. With these guys and branding people.
You'd be what?
Sorry, nobody's getting branded today.
Spider-Man will save us.
Yeah!
guns?
Yeah, that's gotta stop.
I told you, we don't...
Over there! Young Spider!
Sorry in advance for turning all your illegal stuff in.
Oh, we look out! Oh,
Spider-Man!
Keeping New York safe. That's what it's all about.
Parlor code says Unc hid a stash here.
Getting the hang of this thing. I think I can pull that steam pipe out. Sweet.
Cleared out my stash at the old radio station.
Was wondering where I was.
That station was the hottest ticket in Brooklyn for up-and-coming hip-hop artists back in the day.
You and Pops get any airtime?
We got close, but they bumped us last minute for this next-level group out of Staten Island.
I still got your beats if you want them.
NYC ain't ready for a Prowler Spidey mixtape. Take it easy, kid.
Hope Unc starts making music again. It'll be a good distraction for him. Those civilians need my help. Time to cut in.
Just hit it.
I'm clocking in. Take half as long as I thought. Yeah, that'll definitely work.
Ah, the Manhattan Bridge. Can you believe they started building it in 1901? Finished in 1909. I thought it was old when I was a kid, but now, it's just amazing the history that's in this city.
You're finished now. To put out. There. Fire department can tag in now. Thank you.
York's always had a thriving underground wrestling scene. Even been to a few shows myself. That combination of theatricality with amazing feats of strength and athleticism, it's electrifying.
Like an accident waiting to happen.
Go, go, go! One of the Spider-Men's onto one!
I freaking hate you!
Score one for the good guys.
Dogs in 10 minutes, and they were foot long.
That's perfect for Robbie.
Hey, you paid for that photo, Spider-Man?
I heard this guy dips his hot dog buns in tomato juice before eating them. Now, I get that it makes it easier for them to go down, but tomato juice? Brother, that ain't right.
Whoa! They're gonna blow up the whole block!
That's it. The fuck?
What's up? I'm stopping you today!
Yeah.
Probably shouldn't tell Ma about how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck. Hey, Mr. Robertson. The photo went through? I tried to close my submissions out with a banger.
You can call me Robbie, Miles. And yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised just stopping now. Since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. The Spider-Man.
You really think so?
Everything I see in these photos. All the stories and history and life. None of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
They probably forget it sometimes. But I think they do.
Well, thanks for the photos, Miles. You're a natural at this.
That means a lot. Thanks, Robbie.
You point that thing.
They want to brand us. You have to stop them.
People come from.
Mask is showing a power stash close by. There it is. Should be able to move that, no problem.
Looks like that's all the stashes. Wait, my suit sink into another one? It's right by where I met up with Unk. Maybe it's Cold's buggy. Should go check with him. In careers was this easy. Unk? Uncle Aaron? Where'd he go? He did have a stash here. This stash for? These are blueprints to my apartment building. He wouldn't plan a heist there, would he? Better get home quick. What are you doing, Uncle Aaron? Really hope this isn't what it looks like. Uncle Aaron? These pictures of Dad and Uncle Aaron when they were kids. Dad's record player is gone. Did he steal from us too? It's one of Dad's records. Christmas Baby.
I really hit the jackpot.
Uncle Aaron's still here? Can't let him take any more stuff.
I couldn't trust you?
Miles?
Don't Miles me. What are you doing here without breaking parole? You said you were retiring the Prowler. You lied to me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down there.
Mijo?
Mom?
We were going to surprise you, but...
Okay, what's going on here?
When you started helping out your uncle, I was inspired. Despite all the things he did, you forgave him. So I decided to do the same and help him out by co-signing the lease on this apartment.
Thanks again, Rio.
It'll be nice to have family close by again.
Meant what I said. Prowler's in the rearview mirror. I want us to have a future together. Be a family. I also said I'd find a way to thank you, didn't I?
What is it?
Some tech I was prototyping before I got caught up with Roxxon. Could come in handy.
I guess Uncle Aaron really is making room for the future. One floor up. Can't wait to try this tech out. Weapons out in the open? Shields off! Close the deal. I know I left my backpack around here somewhere.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, good to see you. Man, I can't believe Mr. Atlas is gonna be here at BV. Maybe one of those scholarships has my name on it. If he likes my sound.
New reproductive technologies are on the horizon. Check it out on this brochure.
We've got preventative contraception information.
Please consult your parents and your primary care physician.
They'll help you find what's right for you.
Yes, those are free. Remember to stay safe.
Miles, glad you made it.
Oh, hey, Mr. Sinclair.
I just love seeing all this innovation in action. Oh, have you heard about the chemistry club? They're filling in while Miss Ferguson gets ready to demo the new robotics drone. She's running late. Presentation's on the main stage.
Oh yeah, I'll try to make it over there.
Enjoy the show.
Thanks. See you around.
Hey, Miles, over here.
Hey.
You made it. I want to talk to him about that computational physics program.
We got your missing person report half an hour ago. What happened?
That's just it. We don't know. She left to get something from her car and then never came back.
I just heard two words, missing in person. So I'm gonna say yes.
Go ahead. We'll save your seat.
I gotta catch up to the principal. Maybe I can find out more.
Do you have any of her personal items?
Yeah. She left her phone behind.
Is it unlocked? Have you seen any text coming in or anything?
Here we go.
Just some notifications from her fitness tracker. It's counting her steps, wherever she is. The students adore Miss Ferguson. I hope she's all right. Please find her.
We'll do our best.
Miss Ferguson's missing. Oh, man. Sounds like she's still wearing her fitness tracker. Wonder if I could find that signal. All right. Let's see where this fitness tracker is. Last known location, Dawson Harbor.
Beginning text-to-speech call with Haley Cooper. Miles, Mr. Atlas just got here. ETA?
Oh, man. Gotta find Miss Ferguson first. Be there when I can.
He's handing out scholarship applications right now.
Can you get one for me?
I'll do better than that. Sent you a link.
Thanks.
Good luck. And hurry.
Heyo, Miles.
What's up, Genki? Can this wait?
Not really. I've got Mr. Atlas here. I told him how you were missing the fair for volunteer work, and he asked for a phone call with you. Is, now a good time?
Thanks, Genki. But now is definitely not a good time.
Here he is, Mr. Atlas. I know you've got a flight to catch.
Genki!
Hi. Miles?
Yeah. Hello.
You're whispering. Is now a bad time?
No. I'll make it work. That's me.
Great. I heard you're interested in our music technology program. So, tell me about yourself. What do you do for fun?
Fun? Well, I used to do music production, but it's been hard to find time.
Genki here showed me some of your samples. Good stuff. Particularly your song called Swinging. What was your inspiration?
I was, just swinging one day and thinking. The tune just kind of came to me.
Interesting. And can you tell me about what's important to you in life?
Being there for people when they need me. Being reliable, trustworthy, someone people can depend on.
Very interesting. And finally, why do you think you'd make a great addition to our school?
I don't give up. And, I care about doing the right thing. I won't let you down.
Fascinating. Well, Miles, thanks for your time. I think I've got enough here.
Thanks! Do you want my email so we can stay in touch, or, That could have gone better. Maybe I can make it back to BV in time to meet Mr. Atlas in person and clarify some things. All right. With those guys out of the way, let's see where that tracker signal leads.
I worked for Rand Corporation, not Oscorp. What makes you think I know anything about the RTX-35?
It's the same 6-spec.
There she is. This glass looks pretty breakable.
Do this the hard way.
You kidnapped me and tied me to a chair.
I got you. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But who are these people? How do they know I work for Rand?
Let's figure that out when we're not in the hostage situation.
Time to watch Spider-Man. He's out.
You hide. I've got these guys.
How am I supposed to let that slide?
By yourself?
It's in my job description. Ready to go?
Are you going to carry me?
Sure. I've carried people before.
As long as I can get verbal confirmation that if I throw up on you, you won't sue me.
Consider this confirmation.
Just try to tell her, brother, first.
Thanks to Spider-Man, our treasured teacher, Miss Ferguson, is back with us safe and sound. To show our gratitude, it is my honor to declare Spider-Man the official hero of Brooklyn Visions. You are always welcome here, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
And now, back to the quad. We've got a robotics demonstration to do.
Much time.
Hi, Miles. I appreciate your dedication to interviewing, but I could tell you were clearly busy with something important. Mr. Sinclair put in an excellent word for you, as did Principal Evans. So let's do this right and meet this week on campus, in person.
Got a few app requests popping up on BV's campus. Thought I'd call you directly.
Oh, I can't do this alone.
should ask him.